All day we fought the ties between the North Head and the South. All day we hauled the frozen sheets to escape the storm's wet mouth. All day as cold as charity, in bitter pain and dread, for very life and nature, we tacked from head to head. South a wider berth, for there the tide race roared. But every tack we made, we brought the North Head close aboard. We saw the cliffs and houses then, the breakers running high, and the Coast Guard in his garden, his glass against his eye. Frost was on the village roofs, as white as ocean foam. The good red fires were burning bright in every longshore home. The windows sparkled clear, and the chimneys volleyed out. And a vow we sniffed the victuals as the vessel went about. The bells upon the church were rung with a mighty jovial cheer. For it's just that I should tell you how, of all days in the year, this day of our adversity was blessed Christmas morn. And the house above the Coast Guards was the house where I was born. And well I knew the talk they had, the talk that was of me, of the shadow on the household and the sun that went to sea. And all the wicked fool I seemed in every kind of way, to be here and hauling frozen ropes on blessed Christmas Day. The star of the